The car, 787B, is a 1991 Le Mans winner. And this is the first Japanese car and the first rotary engine to win the Le Mans.